bring a bucket and a mop, cause can eat this pussy.
Okay. What?
Kamusta, wonderful bookworms all over YouTube? My name is Gerald, welcome to another video! Hindi ko alam kung gagawin kong series to sa channel ko dahil puro simula lang naman ako sa mga series-series tapos hindi ko naman natatapos. But anyways, we're going to call this episode 1 of Bookish Anonymous. Rar. So, nag-open ako ng Curious Cat. Kung hindi niyo alam yung Curious Cat, yung website or app wherein you can reach me anonymously. So, dito sa Bookish Anonymous, I will be asking for your bookish confessions, teas, rant, or controversial opinions about certain things. Ito yung mga opinion na hindi nyo mailabas sa Twitter dahil baka atakihin kayo ng mga tao. Parang ito yung magiging outlet ninyo to share that controversial thoughts to the world or to the bookish community. Dito sa episode 1, nagtanong na ako ng anything bookish. Let's just start. I thought of tearing a book before just for Bookstagram. I mean, you can do that? Pwede mo namang gawin yan, lalo na kung sa'yo yung libro. Hindi ka naman kasi nag-iisa, ma'amsh, kasi may mga nakita na akong mga Bookstagrammers na may props na mga punit na pages ng libro. So, you do you. Okay, next. Pre-COVID, I couldn't sleep alone at night in my apartment during the weekends. So I go to Bumble and look for someone who wants to stay over and sleep with me. Naaalala ko, malinaw sa isip ko na I ask for bookish, B-O-O-K-I-S-H, bookish confession. This is bumbleish confession.
What?
Saan galing yung bumbleish? Anyways, what I can say to you is, you go girl, ganun. I mean, if that is your way of coping up with sadness, with loneliness, if that is your way para makatulog ka, then bitch, you do you, alam mo yan, no? Just remember to be safe, wear protection, ganon. Kasi alam mo na ba kayong kadal mapunta sa kung saan? Do things that will make you happy, that will make you feel that you're not alone. I support. Okay, next. Cast Wrecker can break this coochie. Ako ko nagpadala nito. Char! Because actually, girl, same. Cast Wrecker can get this wet ass coochie. Sobrang nakaka-intimidate yung mga Bookstagrammer na sobrang daming props sa pictures nila. Like, pag wala kang mga Funko Pop ganon, di ka nila ka-level. Next! Do you believe that it is good being a political whilst? Under the correct answer na lang ako. There are people in grave peril and are dying of hunger. Wow. Woo! For me, it is just a flat no. A solid no. A big fat no. Being a political in this time of pandemic, in this situation that we are in right now, is just a privilege. A privilege that I don't want to have. Para Inglesera si girl! There's a lot of things that's going on and going wrong in this time. Napakaraming mga bagay ang ginagawa na hindi naman dapat gawin. Napakaraming mga pinapalampas na dapat hindi naman palampasin. Napakaraming mga pang-stress na ginagawa sa atin. Ano ho? Parang gumigising na lang sila isang araw na nag-iisip, paano ba natin aasarin at iinisin ang mga tao sa Pilipinas? So, being a political, wake the fuck up! Wake the fuck up inside! It's time to wake up. That is why it is really important for us to vote this upcoming 2022. Huwag tayo makinig kay Mikey Arroyo na sinasabi na dapat i-cancel ang election because of pandemic, because that is just pure bullshit. We need to vote, lalo na ngayon. So kung ikaw ay 18 years old and above, it's time for you to register sa COMELEC, mga momshie girl. Magpa-register tayo and let us vote. Baka inisip nyo, sus, kahit na hindi ako pa-register, isang boto lang naman ako. Ano bang kabawasan? No! No, bitch! No, one vote is a powerful vote. Your vote counts, bitch. Okay? With face shield and face mask, go sa COMELEC and magpa-register po tayo. Bumoto tayo. Tamang boto, opo. Next, ito naman, mahaba-haba siya, opo. I had an idea of creating a group for Filipino booktubers way back 2018. Sinabi ko sa isang fellow booktuber through IG. Then, after a few months of me being in hiatus, may org na for Filipino booktubers. And kasali yung nakausap ko about that. No hate, just saying. Also, sana in-invite man lang niya ako. Oo, sabi. Feeling ko, ang tinutukoy na organization for Filipino booktubers dito ay Philboards or the Filipino Booktuber Organization. Na isa po ako sa founder. Ano ho? Founder, taray. Alam ka, girl. I was invited by fellow Filipino booktubers way back. Parang last year lang naman. But the problem is, Philboards is inactive. There's no conversation actually that is... Alam mo yun? Parang there's no flow of conversation. Parang ang nangyari is, naging sendan na lang ng link ng mga booktubers na may bagong upload the video. There's no actually an interaction. Ayun. But it was fun. It was fun creating it and medyo maging busy-busyhan way back. Anyways, DM mo na lang ako. Sasali kita dun sa group chat. Ha? Next! Ang daming performative activists sa Bookstagram. Sa Twitter din naman. Char! Next, I don't read books sa sobrang hype tapos marami nagkakagusto. Natatakot ako na baka pag di ko nagustuhan, they will attack me. Tara yung feelings. Next, I read mainstream books at my own pace. Parang less interested ako kapag lagi sinasuggest or something. Girl, I will read that whenever I want. Yes, reading should not be a chore. Ganyan. Reading should be for pleasure, for enjoyment. So, read whatever you want, read whenever you want, and read. Just read. Next, liking and defending Sarah J. Maas and Cassie Clare is a basic bitch personality trait. Never pa ako nakapagbasa ng Sarah J. Maas or Cassandra Clare book. Sa mga nakapagbasa na ng Sarah J. Maas and Cassie Clare, comment down below your opinion about this bookish confession. But no hate. We are not entertaining hate in this family. Next, I love the book community so much. So much?
What?
Pos, puro ka, girl. I love the book community so much. No questions asked. It's just that sometimes it's terrifying to have the wrong opinion or like the wrong book because some people can really be a bitch about it instead of educating you. While it's not their responsibility to do so, there are better ways to deal with honest mistakes and misjudgment. Nahalata ko rin to sa book community. If we have a strong opinion about the book, our response to those people who is to be a bitch or to be sassy about it. Sometimes the sassiness is becoming cockiness. I do believe that whatever you do, you just need to, you know, be kind. And wala namang hindi nare-resolve sa magandang usapan or something like that. There's really some time na kailangan mo mag-subtweet ng mga tao, but you don't need to do it every time. But I relate to this one. It is sometimes terrifying to voice out your opinion sa book community. Next! Pop literature is such a cringe in the Philippines, especially on Wattpad. medyo. Char! Oh my god, baka atakin. I mean, I am reading Wattpad and I wrote in Wattpad kasi hindi ako nagsulat. Past tense, written. Char! Fill in the blanks. I blank in Wattpad. Yung word is right. Okay. Nagsulat ako rin sa Wattpad. Actually, nagpublish nga ako ng libro, ganun. But, actually, there's fact into this opinion. Wattpad is like ukay-ukay, ganyan, oo. Napakarami mong option, mga mamshi girl. Pero kailangan mong maghanap ng magsobra-sobra-sobra. Kailangan mong effort ng paghanap para makakuha ka ng quality at magandang product. I will just leave that there. Next. Just realized this thought recently. I just want to know if same tayo ng mind. Char, okay. So, yun nga. If Bob Ong is really anonymous and still do his best to help by writing books, why can't people do the same? The same impact, the same intention. Why can't we do things that are good while not boasting of it? Okay, my opinion about this is if you are helping others, Mamshi Girl, there are two reasons why you are sharing it to the world. First reason is because you want to be a role model and gusto mong kumbinsihin yung ibang tao na tumulong din just like you, ganun. Or the other one is for pure clout chasing. Pero totoo naman, for me, the most genuine help is yung tumutulong ng silently, yung hindi na nilalagay pa social media. That is one of the most genuine kind of helping. Yes. Next, ako yung reader na kapag bumabagal na yung pace ng story, matik igugoogle ko na kung ano yung plot para malaman if worth it pa ba ituloy basahin. Parang kilala ko kung sino ang nagpadala ng confession ito. Ito na magiging motto ng series na to. You do you. Next, I really want to start BookTube, but how? Alam tawa I plan on uploading Filipino booktuber tips, ganun. Just watch out for that video. Next, there are still a lot of Filipino bookish creators that mainly support white or problematic authors instead of promoting BIPOC authors. And that says something. Anyways, just my 2 cents. But please promote books written by authors of colors for Harry Roque's sake. Gusto kong masuka sa pagbanggit ng pangalan ni Harry Roque. I mean, you can still read books written by white authors, but you need to stop reading books written by problematic authors. Good thing is, because of the voices combined sa social media, taray, unti-unti na rin nabibigyan ng pansin sa mga bookstores yung mga books written by authors of colors. Authors of colors are mostly actually underrated and minsan iba yung turing sa kanila compared sa mga white authors. So we really need to support them more. Next, do you ever think of endlessly rereading your favorite series, which is obviously The Hunger Games series? I am not really a fan of rereading books because iniisip ko yung oras na gugugulin ko sa pagbabasa ng libro na nabasa ko na, ibibigay ko na lang sa mga libro na hindi ko pa nababasa. Meron talagang mga libro na hindi na dapat pinahaba ng author. The selection series. Pero baka ako lang to. Sorry po. Next, I have skimmed some pages when book gets boring. Or worse, I have skipped chapters and went straight to the ending and pretended I finished the book. Sorry, not sorry. But also, kinda sorry. Next, Momshi Gerald. Anak pala. Momshi Gerald is the first ever booktuber I followed. I met this amazing person sa isang suggestions sa Facebook group after namin umuwi galing handaan.
What?
Thank you. What I can say is, thank you talaga. Next, ano ba? Napanood ko lang video mo last day and grabe, nakaka-addict. Thank you po. Alam niyo ba minsan sa Twitter kapag may nag-tweet or may nagsasabi na nagaganda sila sa video ko o naaliw sila sa video ko, minsan natatagalan ako mag-reply or hina-heart ko lang kasi hindi ko alam kung paano mag-reply. Hindi ko alam kung paano mag-react. Ganon. Medyo nahihiya ako. I'm a shy girl. So, ayun. Thank you. Mukha lang walang iya pero mahihiyain pa na si girl. And the last one. Bookish confession. I didn't vibe with Get Alive, Chloe Brown as much as I thought I would. Okay, so yun na lahat ng mga bookish confessions, teas, and thoughts nyo na pinadala nyo sa akin. Maraming salamat po. Ano? I guess that is it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to register para po maging butante ngayon 2022. Opo, wag po nating hayaan na malukulok sa pwesto ang mga tao officials na hindi naman karapat dapat. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, please give this a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe for more bookish content like this. Follow me on all my social media accounts as above. Thank you so much for watching. And always remember to open that book and discover what magic is. Be safe, be kind, register, vote, and let's survive this pandemic. Bye. Peace out, bitch!